specific strategy on how to improve the quality of the Western end users' experience. I think this is one of the few things we have to try to do, and it's important that we have some idea of how to do that. The core part of this strategy is to look at different views, interests, and externalities. Explore their representatives in the media and make them visible to the users. I do not think that many other options exist. Perhaps this is the only way we can compete with systems like Google and provide a future partner. The third answer is, does this view provide a view on how knowledge is organized both intellectually and actually? In my opinion, is knowledge organized in series or paradigms? And these paradigms are connected to